Welcome to Tesla Technologies Private Limited. I am Ayush Jain and today I am giving you the demo of BCD to 7 segment display. The order code of this equipment is 38679. Now, this is our equipment. In this, we have 4 inputs A, B, C and D. These are the 4 switches in which the above is logic 1 and the below is logic 0. This is a 7 segment display. In this, we can have numbers from 0 to 9. This is the IC17447 decoder driver. Now, in order to display BCD on the 7 segment display, first of all, switch on the mains power. In this, we don't have to make any connections, we just have to give the 4 inputs. These 4 inputs had certain values. A has 1 value, B has 2, C has 4 and D has 8. Now, in order to display 1 on the 7 segment display, as you know that 7 segment display is made up of 7 points as shown on the figure on the equipment, A, B, C, D, E, F and the middle one is G. Now, in order to display 1, my A logic is 1, my rest are 0, B, C, D are 0 and in this, my B and C are 1. Small b and small c is given 1 and rest are given as 0. Now to display 0, my all a, b, c, d inputs are 0 but all my small a, b, a to f in the 7 segment display are 1. This only g is 0. This combination shows the 0 on 7 segment display. In order to display 8, I'll give D as 1 and all my A, B, C, D, E, F, G are given as 1 logic so that it shows 8 on the 7 segment display. Similarly, we can see 4. 4, if we give C and B both as 1, so 4 plus 2, 6, we can see 6 on the 7 segment display. This is the working of BCD to 7 segment display, how the BCD from 0 to 9 can be shown on the 7 segment display. The same circuit is also shown in the manual in which how the 4 inputs goes into the IC and the 7 inputs of the 7 segment display is varied. This is the table that shows the variation from 0 to 9 and the inputs and outputs. For any further information, please consult the lab manual. Thank you.